Hey, what's up guys? I'm back again bringing you another video, and this time we are doing an unboxing on the Samsung Galaxy A20s.
Okay, so first of all, I will take off the cover, and what you see here is the box for the user manual. Let's see what's inside. So we can see warranty card, quick start guide, and different language as well. So, alright, and what you see next is the phone itself, the Samsung Galaxy A20s. And in the box, you see the charging brick, and you see as well the cord or the USB Type-C cable to connect to the charging brick. And in this compartment is the earpiece that comes with the phone. And in the bottom of the box, we have the SIM ejector tool used to eject the SIM from the phone. All right, so let's get into the phone, but let me pack. On the left side, you can see the SIM slot and memory card slot, and as well as the volume rocker, the volume up and volume down. And on the right side, we have only the power button. At the top, we only have a microphone, and at the bottom, we have the speaker grill, USB Type-C port, microphone, and as well as the 3.5mm earphone jack. At the back is where we have the 15MP main camera, 8MP wide-angle camera, and a 5MP depth sensing camera. And you can find our fingerprint sensor at the back as well. As you can see, we've turned on the phone, and first of all, the phone display is a 6.5 inches display. It's a very long display, and it's LCD as well. It comes with an Android version of 9.0, that's Pi. The phone comes with a storage capacity of 32GB and a RAM size of 3GB. And this phone is a dual SIM phone and supports LTE, that's 4G. So now, taking a look at the body of the phone, it comes with an aluminium body and a glossy back, which leaves a lot of fingerprints when touched. The phone comes with a 4000mAh battery, and it comes with a price tag of $156. That's approximately 900 CDs. Okay, so basically this is all for the unboxing of the Samsung Galaxy A20s. Thank you very much guys. Please don't forget to subscribe. Catch you guys in the next video.